Hello, this is Cindy from Hometop Machinery. This video to show you how to adjust the different stone lengths. For example, you want to adjust 197mm stone length. So we adjust from here. To adjust, can get the different stone lengths. Be careful that you should to measure from this cutter distance to this cutter distance. For example, you want to get 197mm stone, so it's from this to here together can get 197mm. Once you get it, then you fix it, lock it. Yeah.